Hi everyone, welcome to Jen's page. Hope you all are doing good. Today I am going to show origami tank. First, we need a plain A4 size paper and we need to fold it as I am showing you now. And then we will cut this part of the paper which I am folding it with the scissor. My son likes to do lot of origami, so this is one of the things he always does. So we have a square paper and the rectangle. Now I am going to fold from both the sides to the center. Press firmly on both sides. And now I am going to fold the triangles on each side to meet at the center. Next, we will be folding the sides. Both the sides should meet at the center as he is doing now, and the other side as well. So both the sides meet at the center. Now press firmly on each side and again further fold it as I am showing you now. So basically, we are folding it twice, as you can see. Once you get the hang of it, it is very easy. So you can color it as well, or you can use color paper as well. Now fold the other side. We need to fold it in three parts. One, and then in it goes this side and the other side. See, again I am doing it just to show you once again, and just press firmly to lock it each side. Now for the wheels, we'll just put a finger and just do a finger inside and then it is ready. Now the other tail part which we had, we are going to use that, roll it completely till the end, and this we will insert inside the tank. So I will insert, it's already fully, do it till the end, and it's like a cigar, so inside it goes, and then the tank is ready. You can color it. If you like our video, please share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much. See you again soon.